Guys, we're going to the mountains!
Yay!
What happened? Are we dead?
34-year-old Audrey Schumann and her husband were hiking in the Spanish Pyrenees. They were caught in a heavy snowstorm. Audrey's heart stopped, and she experienced clinical death.
We have 3 to 6 minutes to come back to life. There's no pulse. The heart's not pumping blood, which means we're off the oxygen. Not a single organ can function without it.
We can't breathe.
Get a mirror. Hurry.
Not the best time to admire your own beauty.
We gotta check for breath.
Nothing on the mirror. There is no breath.
And no response to light!
The question is, which organ cannot live without blood or oxygen?
Maybe kidneys?
You're wrong!
Fuck! We're out of time! None of us gets any blood at the moment. How do we save our organism? Any suggestions?
We must eat.
We must poo.
We must pee!
Cut the comedy. This is serious.
An organ transplantation could save us.
Which organ?
All of them.
Time's a-wasting, guys. A couple of more seconds, and we'll be breathing and eating through a tube.
Bye-bye, everybody.
It was a pleasure knowing you. Only a miracle could save us now.
All clear. Shock! The cold that wanted to kill Audrey helped her survive. Hypothermia protected her body and brain from deterioration while she was unconscious. Amazingly, the doctors brought Audrey back to life after her heart stopped beating for more than 6 hours.
Yay!